The paradigm of the printer has never meant mobility, perhaps until now. Based in Israel, Tuvia Elbaum of Zuta Labs has come up with a printer that's the size of a breakfast muffin. It's called the pocket printer, and it may mean that you'll be printing papers poolside.
Welcome, thanks for joining us.
Thanks, Mo, I'm glad to be here.
So what gave you the idea to create this kind of printer?
The idea started when a friend of mine and myself, we were both used to the fact that we can do our work wherever we are, wherever we wanted to do our work, because we had whatever we needed with us. But every time we had to print, we found ourselves waiting till we got either home or to an office where there was a printer.
Walk us through the innovation process. How has the product developed since you got started?
The first idea was, let's make the printer smaller. Let's take the printer out of the box, literally, and put it on a set of wheels, make it a little robot, and let it print and drive while it prints on the paper.
Tuvia and his team kicked things off with a crowdfunding campaign. They set a goal of $400,000 US, and in just 1 month, they raised more than $500,000. And now their pocket printer is a reality.
Once you have the product in your hand, I think is one of the most amazing feelings a person can have, because you're actually creating something. The ability to create something, to bring something into the world, once you had an idea and it was got translated into reality, that's one of the most amazing feelings people can have.
It's the potential, the process, and the maker's spirit that motivate Tuvia.
I would like to see the ability, we call it, to print anything, anywhere. So if people want to print on wood, on floors, maybe even on walls, and give the people that ability and make printing really mobile in all the sense of the mobile world.
Weighing less than 1 pound, this little printer might make you rethink ink.
This is something I would use, so I wish you the very best.
Yeah, thanks, Mo. Thanks for having me.